Now we go.
Year 710 CE, Krogan Genophage, deployment, Vault T101. Year 693 CE, first...
A pity these scientists perished. I would like to have discussed the Alcor mating totem with them.
Attention all personnel.
What the fuck, I get up there. I need the ladder or something.
During emergencies, all archival information must be secured.
There was a door, but there. Somewhere. Okay.
Do not engage intruders. Please wait for security personnel to arrive.
Yeah.
Team Hammerhead, we're headed to the next level. What's your location? Hammerhead, do you copy?
There's Team Mako.
We'll try to clear a path, Commander. Hammerhead's gone ahead.
Oh, fuck. Where did they come from?
Where do you think you're going, Princess?
Princess. Okay. Come on, Grunt.
You mess with Shepard, you mess with me!
Yeah.
Uncle Erdnot has a present for you!
Mako going in!
I think that did it.
Year 580 BCE. First Citadel landing. Discovery logs. Vault A5. Approach of the mysterious space station has been uneventful. Pray goddess it remains so. We humbly take this step for all Asari. The destiny of our people forever altered. These creatures that greet us seem harmless but unable to communicate. Preliminary observation suggests that their role seems to be that of some sort of guardian. We will begin our exploration.
Sorry, was the fourth here. Okay.
Attention all personnel.
One more door, I think.
Team Mako, we're coming up behind. What's your status?
We're under.
Mako, where are you?
Under attack, yeah.
Year 2183 CE. First human spectre deliberations.
What the?
SH1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's his background that the Council has no knowledge of.
Shepard was born to a career military family, growing up on various alliance postings until enlisting at the age of 18.
Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out?
Many in the alliance consider Shepard a war hero. On Elysium, for example, Shepard single-handedly repelled an attack and saved the entire squad.
Thank you for your presentation, and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
That's not me. That's the clone. Yeah, great.
Commander!
What's your status?
The other U is jamming our radios.
Oh, shit.
Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut him off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
Focus, man. Camera. Okay. Come on.
That can't be good.
Brooks, oh, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
Not seeing one.
Cortez? Brooks? Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency?
The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in Iridium vaults and forgotten for, well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
Right.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
Your service?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's indoctrinated, whereas I prefer the whispers in my head to be my own.
Why not come at me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
The Collector base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Drell. They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke him up.
What was the point of it all?
All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard.
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
The arms deal.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are. Forced to contain the situation.
Fair warning. Nobody who's betrayed us has ever survived.
And yet they keep trying.
I saw.
You two may think you're clever. And yeah, you were. Just a bit. But clever doesn't beat a bullet. And yeah, maybe I am trapped in here. But don't get comfortable. Because that bullseye on your back is getting bigger by the second.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda. I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You were the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human. I don't care what species they are. Every life counts. But maybe a clone wouldn't understand that. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update council records. Subject, Shepard. Human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data. Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So, I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
Refresh my memory. Didn't we used to win these things back in the old days?
He said, I should go. Do I sound like that?
As long as I've known you, yeah.
Maybe we should be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever.
How come nobody told me this before? I'm open to feedback here.
Well, I thought all humans said it, like some weird Earth custom or something.
Yeah, probably not a lot of air in here either. An hour tops.
Maybe it's, I should go. I should go. I should go.
Shepard, we're in kind of a situation here.
Hmm? Oh, Gliff, you still out there?
Yeah.
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
Room for Shepard plus two, and figured out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
Our ship. Yeah. Same team as always. My favorite.
What?
I wanted to go.
As did I. It seems I rarely get picked.
Sorry.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
I promise. Civil answer. Okay. Let's switch to this. The last one. Okay.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
Even if they get the Normandy, we can go to Hackett and prove you're the real Shepard.
No, he hacked the biometric logs. Any scan we try will show him as the real Shepard.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others. ASAP.
Right. They can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
Kill these guys.
Yeah. guess that's all. This guy is coming here. Come on. What the fuck? I didn't see that. Yoris is down. Ammo there. Oh fuck.
Spotted.
Yeah. Too slow. Man, this gun is real. That was a little closer than I like. Oh, great. Come on. Ooh, shit, 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 shit. Come on, move.
We need to move. The Normandy's about to take off.
Yeah, but I have to kill this one. Come on, you motherfucker. Come here. Come on. Yeah. That's all? Okay, let's move.
When we want to take off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go?
Maybe we should skip the pre-flight ourselves next time.
I'm strongly considering it.
Come on, take cover. Come on.
car just to watch the Normandy leave.
Yeah, me too. But I need some of them. Just in case, you know. Yeah, thanks.
And I don't even... Wait, what?
What?
You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
Oh, yeah.
That's a Scission Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect field to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember. Because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
It was a clone. Sort of a long story.
Yeah.
I can explain more later. For now...
It's sealed.
They're about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know this ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Nice.
Manual lock. And it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
We can't hack it. We need a very precise mass effect field to get it from out here.
Really?
If you'd told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Yeah, that's great. My opinion, this is one of the best missions I ever played in this series. So long. No, this is the best. This is the best.
Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down. Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
I'll make a note of it. What do they size this place for, keepers?
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Sorry.
These guys are pretty stupid. Yeah, it's that. Oh shit, another shield guy. Fuck, I hate this. Oh fuck. Bad idea. Come on, come on. Hit that.
You're dead.
Yeah. Okay.
real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie? Do you copy?
No.
Guess she's got problems of her own.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
Come on. Okay.
Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate...
Oh, that is not okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so, let's try that. Oh, I can go there. Okay, okay.
So, anyone want to talk about their people's history? Nothing? Oh, come on. I can't be the only one. This is those times we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel. So disappointed.
Come on. What? Come on.